So who is it takes him out by accident, huh, Grace and Ruthie?
They wouldn't do that.
I'm not saying they would.
What is he saying, Donnie?
Bob! What am I saying?
Where's Fletcher?
Hospital.
Aside from that.
All I know, that's the only place
you can- Don't get smart with me, you young fuck! Okay, we've been sweating blood on this all day. I'll need your smart mouth on it, alright? You gonna fuck around with Grace and Ruthie, you come in here, you talk straight to us, you understand? I said, do you understand this, Bob?
Better answer him, Bobby.
I understand.
Okay? Loyalty doesn't mean shit in a situation like this. I don't care what you and them are up to, only we want some answers, huh?
He might have been in a different hospital.
Which one?
Which hospital?
Any of them.
So why the fuck did you say Masonic?
I just thought of it.
Okay, Bob. I want you to tell us here and now, and for your own protection, okay? What is going on, what is set up, where Fletcher is, and everything you know.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't?
No. Huh? Tell him everything you know. Fuck, Bobby!
Fuck around with Grace Ruth and you come in here, you fuck with us, okay? You're fucking headed, okay? I don't give a shit, you fucking twerp! This don't mean shit to me, you fruit!
God.
Coming in here with your fucking stories, imaginary people
yourself.
In the hospital, you're gonna send us out there, God knows what?
A pig in the hospital.
Which hospital?
I don't know.
You better make one up, Bob, and quick!
Alright, Bobby.
Don't back down on me, Don. Don't back down on me,
alright. Hey, listen, you have got to see our point here, okay? Now, we did not like to do this to you, but you're coming here, you're the only one who knows the score, and you think...
Oh, fuck, it's coming out my ear.
Fucking kid,
yeah,
what are we gonna do about this, Don?
Bobby, we'll touch your head the other way. Alright, listen, we're gonna take you to the hospital, okay? Alright.
Yeah, we'll take you to the hospital, you get some care, this is not a big deal,
listen, Bobby,
okay?
Bobby, you fell downstairs, okay? You fell downstairs, alright?
He understands this?
Hey, you understand? I'm gonna take you to the hospital, and you fell down some stairs.
He understands.
Get up.
Great!
What the fuck do you want?
Who is the home guy?
That's Ruthie.
She's
hey,
got
Ruthie.
Some nerve.
Yeah.
No, we heard about that, yeah. From Bobby, yeah.
Well, I thought he was at the sign. Yeah, okay.
No, we'll all go, all right? We're not gonna go see him in some place he's not even at, right?
What?
No, Bobby's not here. Okay, bye.
You owe me $20.
Hi, for Columbus Hospital.
Fuck his medical costs, and I'm never sick.
Hi, I'm looking for somebody named Fletcher Post who's admitted. No, I just want to know when I can go see him if he's all right.
What?
She's looking.
Yeah? Yeah, all right, thank you.
You have been more than kind, thank you.
What, is he in there?
Yeah.
They won't let you talk to him?
His jaw is broken,
teacher. I feel funny.
Your gear hurts.
What? It hurts, what?
Look, I never felt light on this, alright? The shot is not blown, but we are fucked up here, okay? We're fucked up.
Bobby, come on. Take you to the hospital?
Yeah, you're going to the hospital, Bob.
Come on.
It's fucking weather.
Alright, hey, Bobby. Listen, when you're to the hospital, you're gonna give me your right name, okay? Alright? Hey, and when you get to the hospital, give him this, alright? Hey, hold on to it.
You're going to the hospital.
You're going to the hospital, that's it.
Go to the hospital.
You got to, Bobby.
Why? You are fucked up, that's why.
I'm going to do the job.
No,
you're going to the hospital, okay?
I can't do the job.
Yeah, I'm going to do the job tonight, right?
You're doing it on?
Yeah.
No, he does no job.
Shut the fuck up.
Just tell him he does no job.
I'm saying this is over, right?
What?
This is done.
No. I have a piece of this, okay? This is not over. He does no job, Don.
Leave the fucking kid alone.
I am not your wife, okay? You want to have kids? Fine. This don't mean shit to me, okay? I am a part of this, alright? This isn't over. You know, this one's for me. Where'd you get that coin?
What?
Where'd you get that fucking nickel? It all comes out now. I want you to watch this.
Oh, take me to the hospital.
No. Answer my question. Where did you get that coin?
I bought it.
Motherfucking junkie.
Shut up!
You tell me you bought that coin.
Yeah.
Where?
A coin store.
A coin store? What'd you pay for it?
$50.
Oh, $50?
Yeah.
You buy a coin for $50, you come back here. Why?
Go get your fucking coin!
You people make my flesh fall.
Alright, Bobby, come on. We're gonna get to the hospital. Alright. Go get your fucking
coin. I'm not your bitch. I'm not your wife.
You know what? I'm fucking fooling you today.
You are?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you have blamed this up real good.
I have.
Real fucking good.
What?
I know, Bobby, alright?
Yes, I hit him for the good of him and the good of us all.
Get out.
I do not get out? You're gonna throw me out like some trash? I'm doing this for you. What do I have to do? Wreck this joint apart? He said he bought it in a coin store.
I do not care, okay?
I don't think you believe him.
I don't fucking care. I do not fucking care anymore, Bob.
You fake. You fucking fake.
Shut
you have no
fucking
you have
mouth.
To buy your
tell you where the fuck I am.
Oh, what, Bobby, what?
I eat shit.
What are you saying?
What is he saying here, Don?
Hey, what are you saying? What are you saying?
I eat shit.
What are you saying?
What is he saying?
Are you saying that you're lying?
He's saying he lied?
Are you saying he lied?
He's saying
he lied. Fuck up! You're saying that you lied?
He's saying he lied. Bob!
You saw the guy?
Bob!
You never saw the guy.
You didn't see him, No, I was in here. You left. You saw him then, Bob, he was walking out the door. He had a briefcase. You saw him dead. My whole cocksucking life. The whole entire world. There was no law. There was no law. The whole world is fucking lies, okay? The whole fucking earth, huh? No, there's nothing.
Why? Hey, Paul, calm down. Quiet.
I did this for you.
Calm down.
Huh? I hung my fucking watch. I put my dick on the chopping block. I did all this for you, huh? I'm out there every day.
Right.
There is nothing out there. I fucked myself.
It's fucking day. It's fucking day.
Are you alright?
What?
Are you alright?
How the fuck do I know?
She's gone.
You fucking tired me out. Boy.
What?
I need a fucking rest.
It's fucking day.
My shop's fucked up.
I know that.
It's all fucked up. You fucked up my shop.
Are you mad at me?
What?
Are you mad at me?
Come on.
No, are you mad at me?
No, I'm not mad at you.
You aren't.
No. Go.
Good.
And get your car.
You gotta have my head dry?
No.
You got a piece of paper then?
Well. Hey,
is he alright? Is he alright?
Alright, we'll take you to the hospital.
Okay. Look, can you get him to the door?
Yeah. Go get your car.
Okay, I'll bring the car around.
You gonna honk?
I'll honk.
Alright.
So I look like a sissy. This fucking day, huh?
Yeah.
You better clean this up.
Yeah?
Good.
Bobby, I'm sorry.
What?
I'm so sorry.
I fucked up.
No, you did real good. Come on.
No.
No, yeah, come on, you did real good. Come on.
Thanks, Don.
Yeah, that's all right.
I'm sorry, Don.
That's all right.